a tutorial on how to unlock hose clamps. Let's get to it. All right, first you're gonna use a flathead small blade screwdriver as pictured here. Show it, there you go, good job, Zach. And now we're just gonna put it inside that little tab and press downward. You know what, that seemed way too fucking easy. Have you got another example? Oh wow, you do, let's get to that one. I could have really used these videos when I was super young, so maybe I could help out the next generation.